everyone. How are you doing? I'm doing fabulous on this fabulous Friday. I have a Lush haul for you all. Ta-da! I went to Lush. Yes, I haven't been in a while because I've been working, but we'll talk about that later in a different date. So, let's show you what I have. I bought a Mask of Magnamenti face and body mask. Don't mask those spots, Mask of Magnamenti then. Self-preserving. Now this one is really good for people that have oily skin and that have blemishes on their skin. And it says leave on for 5 to 10 minutes and gently scrub off with warm water. And that's what that looks like. Mask of Magnamenti, and this is one of my favorite ones. So definitely try to pick that up. And then I needed another Tea for Toes foot powder. This one looks like this, and this is for your feet. This is deodorizing herbal powder to make your feet fresh and odor-free with added tea tree and lime oils for a great refreshing scent. Now this is really awesome, and I love how they show you who made the product. And when this expires, and this one expires on November 2018. So that's awesome. And this was only $6.97. Awesome. So definitely my son uses this. My husband uses this. This is really awesome. And I use it. Love it. Okay. And then I needed another American Cream hair conditioner. And this one smells just like a strawberry milkshake. And I love it so much. I'm going to smell it again. Yes. Strawberry milkshake. And I know I told you last time that Veganese is my favorite hair conditioner, because it is. It's got the lime and the sea salt, but I still love my milkshake vanilla conditioner strawberry. It smells so good, and that's what this looks like. Moving on, I purchased another dirty spray. Now this is a spray. I'm going to spray it because I love the smell. I use this. It's for men and women. You can use it for both, but this is a man's spray, and they can use this as a body spray, as a deodorant, as a cologne. You can use this as a Febreze spray all through your house, your bedroom, however you want. And this one is $19.99, and this one is 200 mls, and I actually love it, and 6.7 full ounces. And this scent is awesome. The dirty scent rocks. It's awesome, so definitely try that. Then I picked up, I'm going to show you, they have new toothy tabs in, and we have Bling toothy tab. This is flash a dazzling smile with Brazilian orange oil and zing frankincense for a little and luxury taste. And this is Bling, and this one is made with fresh lemon and frankincense. Let's smell it together. And the toothy tabs are $9.95, but you get double the amount than last time. Yeah, this smells like an orange lemon. Does that make sense? Like a lemon orange frankincense? And that's what that looks like, and that's called Bling. And my son Christian wanted this one for him because he loves lemon. This one is 1.7 ounce for $9.95. Not bad. It's really good, and these are new. And I bought Boom for me. But she said, Boom Toothy Tab, shake up every room you enter with this activated charcoal and chili blend. And that's what this looks like. Let's smell it together. I love charcoal and I love chili. And she actually said that this one would get your teeth the whitest. So we're going to be taking, it smells so good. It smells like chili and charcoal. And it's like a little spicy. And I can't wait to try it. So she said after 2 times using this, your teeth will get really, really white. And I love the dirty scent too, but I picked up these 2 new ones. So that is awesome. Definitely go and check out that. I love silky underwear. That's what it looks like. This is silky underwear dusting powder. Light, sophisticated jasmine scented powder with added cocoa butter to dust over your skin, leaving it soft, smooth, and seriously sexy. Now I like to use this. You sprinkle it here, you rub it into your arms, you rub it here, you can put it underneath your deodorant. If you sweat between the chest area like I do, because you know I tell you my business, that menopause again. I love this. You can dust it anywhere. It's awesome. And this is only $6.99. So definitely pick you up some silky underwear. That is awesome. And get you some Tea for Toes. And then I had to get another one of these because I haven't had one in so long. This is the Cup of Coffee Face and Body Mask. Now, if you love coffee like I do, you will love this. Massage a generous amount onto skin and leave for 5 to 10 minutes. Wash away with warm water, then pat yourself dry. Caffeine-packed ground coffee helps scrub away dirt and dry skin, giving it a great boost. And this one is awesome, and it's all recyclable. And I love that they don't test on animals. And this one is good till December 13th, 2018. And Kevin made this, so thank you, Kevin. And we're going to open this one because I love the smell of coffee. And this smells like a deep, rich Starbucks Kona coffee. If you've ever been to Hawaii, Kona coffee, I've been to Hawaii. They have awesome Kona coffee. This is what that smells like. And you can put this all over your body and all over your face, and you will get an awesome exfoliate. It is awesome. And this was $10.95, so definitely pick that up. The cup of coffee and the massive Magnamenti and the ocean salt are my favorites. And those are self-preserving, so they will last. And then I had to pick up a Roots hair treatment because you know I love Roots. And you know, my friend Eka cut my hair, I want to say about 2 months ago, and look how long it has grown. She like bobbed it and it grew really fast. And you know why it grows? Because Roots hair treatment, I use it twice a week, and I use it with the, they have a, it's like a big red shampoo bar, and it's really good. And you put that on your head 2 days a week, and you put this before, and you let it sit, and you rub it into the roots, and your hair will grow. My hair is thicker, and it's growing because of these products. This is not a gimmick. This is not a lie. And you know I'm a Lushie. I love Lush, but I stand behind their products. They are not paying me for this. I just love Lush, and these products really work. So again, ditch this hair dryer. Roots give fine or limp hair fantastic volume. Having a healthy scalp is like having a healthy soil to grow vegetables. Get the basics sorted and your hair will follow suit. Now this one is awesome. Like I said, it is from root to tip. It nourishes and revitalizes. And this one smells like a spearmint peppermint. And I'm going to show you how it is. And I just love the smell. And the more you rub it in, it tingles into your head. It's awesome, awesome. My friend Wendy, she had a bad reaction on her head. She just itched it a lot. And we thought maybe it was psoriasis, but it wasn't. And I gave her the rest of my roots. So I ran out and bought another one. And she said it absolutely, she rubbed it in for 20 minutes. She left it in for like 45, washed it out. She had no itchiness, no scratchiness for 2 weeks. Her hair was awesome. So definitely pick this up. It's $19.95. This one will last me 4 months. And I use this twice a week. With my, I call it the Big Red Shampoo Bar, but it's awesome. Okay, moving on. I had to get one of my favorites. And you know what? Here it is. So funny. I forgot that I picked up another shampoo bar, and this is it. And I call it the Big Red Shampoo Bar, but that's not what it's called. And it's made with clove and cinnamon, and I do not know the name. I know the name, but you know, when I'm on camera, I can't remember all the names because, you know, I get stage fright, believe it or not. When I talk to all of my YouTubers sometimes, I get a little messed up with my stuff. But this is what it is, and as soon as the camera goes off, I'll remember. But that's what I use. I use this twice a week, and then usually I only wash my hair like 5 days a week, and then I'll use like a Big or a Sea Salt, the shampoo bar, or you know, I switch back and forth from my shampoos and my shampoo bars because you know, I love all the shampoos and I love all the conditioners that they carry. $9.95 for this, absolutely love it. And then I had to pick up, can't go to Lush without getting a bubble bar. I got my favorite candy scented bubble bar. This one smells so good. It smells like snow fairies, but in a bar. You just break a little bit. This one I break and I get 6 baths out of it. Isn't that awesome? Definitely pick this one up. I believe it's $6.95 or $5.95. It's my favorite scent, snow fairies from Lush with Lord of Misrule. Because you know I have so many favorites. And then I can't go to Lush without getting a bath bomb. I had to get my beautiful intergalactic. And that's what this looks like. And they were just putting these out, you guys. So this is blue and pink and yellow and the ocean blue. And on the bottom, look at that glitter. It's made with peppermint oil, spearmint oil, essential oils. It smells so good. So definitely when you go to Lush, get Intergalactic. I love them all, but this is one of my favorites. If you have any kind of muscle pain or anything, you soak for 40 minutes, 45, your pain will go away at least for a week. And if it doesn't, then buy two and do two in your bath. because that is awesome. And then I got my favorite, as you know me. This is my favorite cleansing bar. This one looks like this. Look how pretty it is. I think this was like $15. It's a big chunk. And I will break it in half. And we use this. My husband uses this. My son Christian uses this. I use this. This is for your face. If you have oily skin, dry skin, this is made with chamomile and this calamine lotion. Any redness at all, any rosacea, any kind of spots, this will help your acne, blemishes, everything go away. You can use this for face and body. I love the scent. It smells like roses. And this was $15. Look at that big chunk. Awesome. And then when you're at Lush, you always ask for samples, and they will give you samples. And I have a sample right here. I have a whole store basically in my house, and I do apologize. I will do a Lush collection. I have over 300 pieces for my Lush collection. I've been so busy, I haven't had a chance to do it, so I'm going to try definitely do that for you next week. I got a sample of Honey, I Wash the Kids, and this is an original Lush classic, Something Sweet Honey, and this is a little soap, and it smells just like honey. And I love how they say Honey, I Wash the Kids. And they do make a shampoo bar called Honey, I Wash the Hair, which smells the same way. It smells like a toffee candy bar, basically, and honey mix. So if you like this video and you want to see more of Lush and you want to see more of gorgeous Gigi Grandma here, please give me a double thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. And remember, when I get to 100 subscribers, I'm going to go to Lush with these Lushies and I'm going to buy a $109 gift. And one of you, my viewers, will be getting it. The YouTube will randomly pick it and I will send it to you for free. And I'm going to pay the shipping on it too. Isn't that fabulous? So you guys have a fabulous Friday. Enjoy your weekend. And I will see you guys back here on Monday. God bless you all. Love you all. Bye. So here you go up close. There's my bag. Here's the Fresh Pharmacy. Here is the Snow Fairy Scented Bubble Bar, the Intergalactic Bath Bomb. This one, I don't know why I can't think of the name. You know, I know it, but it's like the Big Red Shampoo Bar, Honey, I Wash the Kids Soap, Roots Hair Mask, Mask of Magna Minty. Can't wait to try these Lemon Bling. Toothy Tabs and Boom Toothy Tabs, Cup of Coffee, Dirty, Twinkle Toes, excuse me, Tea for Toes, Twinkle Toes is the other one, Silky Underwear, American Cream, and that's what I got today from Lush. So all of you guys have a wonderful, fabulous, fantastic Friday, and enjoy your Labor Day. I can't believe it's September, but it is. Where does the time go? You guys take care, and God bless, and I'll see you back here Monday. Thanks for watching. Love to all. Bye.